start this morning on Kidder, which is at the bottom of the drive. The birds at Kidder haven't developed as well as the rest of the suburbs, so be selective. There's partridge on every drive, so obviously be wary of the partridge. If they are coming straight, shoot them going back because of beaters. Watch where your beaters are, you pick us up, and the other bulls. Partridges, you leave by the side of your peg, and you pick up together. If you've got dogs, it's fine picking up around your pegs. Please don't go pick up those from there. Let me know about someone to pick us up, rather than wasting time. But Scott has been feeding these birds at certain times of day. And if you go with her, whistling them, so they'll think we're getting fresh. So we need to be learning to be better to give a time, yeah? Obviously safety is paramount, yeah? Boss on the horn start, boss the finish, you're live on your pegs unless you told me otherwise. And that's about it.
Your
pegs won't be your start, John's on the back so you don't get confused. So if you do, get full people.
What is stupid pheasants?
Thank you.
Change!